The only people who don't want to disclose the truth are people with something to hide.
Hello, YouTube. This is a very disturbing video. And, you know, I've been telling y'all that this is why we need Ron Paul. He's been fighting for us for 30 years to stop this kind of stuff that you're fixing to see. I got this first little part here that you're seeing come up. It's all paused and slowed down so I could talk a little bit before you see the video. But the guy that made the video, much love to you, man, and appreciate you trying to get the word out. And this is exactly why we need Ron Paul, people. Exactly why. The guy's video is on my blog. I'll post a link in the end at the bottom of this video for y'all to see. But what you're seeing here, this is just outrageous, folks. It's outrageous. How much more can it out of control can our country get before people just say, the hell with all of this? This is going too far. I don't get it. I don't understand why people are just letting this happen. I mean, they get to where they're standing up, but now the cops want to pull shotguns and click it. I mean, come on, folks. This is getting out of hand here. Much love to y'all. Heads up, and you'll catch my drift when you see it.
They don't believe you guys can have. They believe in authority. They don't believe in freedom. They believe in oppression and authority. They don't believe in freedom.
What for?
What?
Oh, hold on.